Hello everybody. As you can see, there's a Maxter hard drive in its docking station there. When I turn it on, you'll hear a series of beeps, which means that the hard drive's broken, basically. So what I'm going to do is shoot it with my air rifle. So here we go. Here's my rather powerful air rifle. Let's load it up like that. Put a little round in there. What I'm going to do so I don't smash up my docking station is just place a brick in front of it like this, you see? Here we go, get ready for the beep. Right, you ready? Here we go. Well, that was pretty good. I might shoot it again as well. Look at that dead centre. Hey? Pretty hard shot with this. Here we go again. Ooh. A bit of ricochet. Try another one. Still spinning. Here's my box of pellets. Some more. I'm trying to get a bit up at the top now. Ooh. Didn't quite explode like I wanted it to, but it's alright. Ooh, almost went through then. Ah, look at that. Look what I've just found. Oof. Let's try it with this one, shall we? A little dart, you see that? See that? Plonk it in there. Push it down a bit. And this one might actually stick in. I think I just saw a bit of smoke there. Yep, can smell smoke. So that just means I should carry on, surely. That was a good one. Couple more shots and then we'll have a little look at the damage. I think I've just shot a hole in my chair actually. Never mind. Oh, that's a good one. I like the smoke coming out. It can only be smoke. So if you have a broken hard drive and you want to smash it up, why not use what have you got your hands on? Normally these hard drives are hitting with axes. But I thought, you know what? Let's use a bit of air power. Still spinning. Right, one more. Oh, let me try one more because it's made a lovely little sound then. How many rounds is that? Who knows? Oh, right, here we go. That's it, last one. Done a fair bit of damage. Quite nice. Let's turn it around actually and shoot the circuit board and see what happens there. What do you think?
Sounds like a good idea to me.
Solidity. So it's not plugged in now, so it's nice and safe. It was safe before, just a small voltage. Here we go. The sight's got a bit weird. I'm actually standing behind a barrier here, so I'm quite safe, he says. You think? These are hard, these drives. I'm going to shoot the mess at the bottom. One more. Well, I thought that might do a bit more damage than that, but there's a few little dents in there. Front's quite impressive though. So if you want to buy a hard drive and you want it to be quite strong, buy a Maxter. They do break though, like this one. It's just the way it goes. Hope you enjoyed that. Press like if you like this sort of stuff, if you like destruction. See ya.